to express a few words of thanks for the remarks that were made about the program of the Department of Trade and Industry and of the government of South Africa that has supported the motor industry over the last few years. I think the point that was made about the policy certainty that we have been able to provide in the early review of the program, in the design of the program, in working together with the industry as well as with the labor force in the industry, I think we have developed a program that is robust, that is showing results, and that is sustaining and supporting investments. Dr. Wessels gave the figures. 7.8 billion rand of support programs has generated 28 billion rand of investments, and we are now exporting significantly more vehicles than we have in the past, 150,000 vehicles, 150 billion rand of exports. I think that is a story that we need to get out much more into the society, because this industry is an industry that is of considerable importance to this country. It is one of the largest subsectors of manufacturing. It's second only to agro-processing in terms of employment. It sustains and supports jobs in the service sector, as well as a number of component manufacturers. I've personally visited two, one in the Stanger region that's manufacturing the control systems for the dashboards, and a tire manufacturer in Ladysmith in this province, both of which have been tooling up as a result of these particular investments. I think it is something to celebrate today.